Hi everyone, I'm quickly going to show you how to use a learn function in Addictive Drums 2. I connected my kit via USB, but you can connect yours through an audio interface. Open Addictive Drums and come to Map window, and now choose the kit piece you want to change. We want to add a cowbell. Now hit learn and tap the pad you want to assign it to. That's it.